Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom in Woonsocket now, where another multi-alarm fire under investigation. Fire broke out just before 8 o'clock last night at a home on East School Street. Fire officials say no one lives inside the home, but the door was open when they arrived on the scene. They're still searching for a possible cause.